just to wrap things up here, I will make it short, I'll make it sweet. I want to say thank you to everybody who's here. I want to thank you, Mr. Paul DeBronte.
Thank you for
coming back to co-anchor my finale. You hosted the first show with me.
Yes, I did.
And now you're here to anchor my last show with me, coming back after 12 years. Thank you so much. I also want to thank every single TV99 intern that ever stepped foot through the door of this studio. It has been an honor and a pleasure to work with all of you guys, including the ones that are here tonight. It has been an absolute honor and pleasure. A few folks I have to thank. I want to thank Stacy Marshall, who ran this program, ran TV99 for 13 years and did an incredible job building it to where it is right now, and also hired me on three separate occasions here at TV99. I want to thank Linda Dull, who is somewhere in the audience here today. Linda Dull, everybody, for all of her hard work. She's been with us for 3 years here at TV99. Thank her for her wonderful contributions and just setting a fine example for our students here in Hanover County Public Schools. The best students on the planet, no doubt about it. And I also want to thank Hanover County Public Schools for giving me this opportunity. Honestly, when I stepped through the doors of this studio 12 years ago, that's when I started this job, I never would have thought that a small cable access TV station in Hanover County, Virginia, could be the source of such laughter and such creativity and such fun. But it has been, and I will miss it tremendously. And with that being said, I think it's time for me to go graduate. So thank you. Thank you all. Cap and gown, please. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much to all of you. Good night.
Wild one. Well, I'm just out of school. I'm real cool. Got a dance like
So guys, what do we do now?